To you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. This is the lineup we've been given. How do you read it, Jim?
Well, what I like about this system, Peter, is the way in which both central midfielders have to work in tandem. If one opts to go forward, the other sits, and when one moves either side to snuff out an attack, the other will hold the central ground. Communication is obviously vital to make it a success, but this team knows what it's doing, and I think we're going to see that reflected.
Get the pass he's looking for. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Has a hit! Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Forward it goes. He's in! Oh, shooting chance! Attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though. Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now.
Oh, good steal, he just read it. Across the field it goes. Neither side yet able to force a breakthrough here. Hoists it forward. It's a throw. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Well, the ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. And that has been cleared. It's a fat. He's had a go! A real chance and a real let-off.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
played it early.
Big chance! Clears it out of harm's way. Crosses one in.
Well, when the options aren't quite present in the box, it's the crosser's interest to hold on for the support.
Played into the middle. Turns and goes back. Shoots! Oh, good interception. Looks to clip it forward. Looks to play him in. But a minor communications breakdown. Has he found his man?
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Forward, where does he try from here?
There's the delivery.
I think that's offside. Yes, it is. First half is done, so both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. We can review the first half.
It's been all left field, and while the supply has been decent, it's bringing no reward, so this needs a different approach.
And after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change perhaps after half-time. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? Has he picked him out? It out. Tries to locate someone up front.
They didn't manage to get nearly enough into the box, and that speaks of little ambition.
Gets into a dangerous position, and now they can launch a counter. Decent looking ball. Better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Well, there is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Tries to get it forward quickly. All the way back, and they start again. Nil-nil the score, and we're just about done. A deeply frustrating game. Now the counter.
And there's a long ball.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Early ball. Here comes the corner. There's going to be another change here. It's going to be a double change then. Danger averted for now.
Well, it's a safety in numbers approach to defending here.
Yeah, but dropping deep
can't... Goes for goal! Well, that is rather wayward.
He's been bundled over, that is a foul. And no surprise, that's a booking. Well, there is concern on the faces of the players standing around him here.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
And it's played forward.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner. That's alert and sharp and very well played.
It's a good-looking cross.
Cleared without complication.
He's got away. Got a sight of goal here. Place it into the box. Knocks it away.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
The through ball, he's off on a marauding run. Oh, well, it
and that's it.
Well, it looked nil-nil from a fair way out. Little craft or guile or penetration, defense is largely untroubled. It's goals. Let me look back on the game then, Jim.
Well, a decent draw, Peter, with a good mix of action and plenty of talking points, and it ended with the right result, in my opinion.
My thanks to Jim alongside me, and as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.